Well, hi there. I'm Shafiq, the manufacturing engineer and team leader.
I'm Haris, the team's design engineer.
Hi, I'm Miri, here as the resources manager.
And I'm Azhar, the graphic designer.
And together, we are Aztecs.
We would like to give our thanks to Axiata. Without their contribution, this whole project would not be possible.
Our team name came from an ancient tribe known as Aztecs. Aztecs were known for their countless victories in warfare. This name suits our team best as we are always striving to improve ourselves and the quality of our works to claim victory as this year's national champion.
Our logo is based on the first letter of our team name, which is the letter A. The logo is designed to look like a star to symbolize our team as the shining star in this year's competition. The color purple in our logo shows our team's passion and devotion while working on this project. Hints of silver are also used to bring a sense of professionalism while also complementing the purple.
With the pandemic that's going on, we couldn't risk going outside door to door to find potential sponsors. Taking advantage of technology, we conducted pitches online via Google Meet instead to ensure safety on behalf of both sides. Google Meet has also been our go-to way to conduct meetings to discuss important matters. Another tool we used at our disposal was Google Slides. Google Slides enables us to work on a document together in real time over the internet. Lastly, to keep track of our progress, we used Google Sheets to ensure everyone was up to date.
Introducing Bullet. This car is the final product after months of extensive research and testing. Improving policy design, we managed to reduce the overall weight of the wheels by 29.5%. That is important for us to reduce the moment of inertia of the wheels. By reducing the mass on the tyres, they can reach maximum angular velocity faster. We also move the wheel base to the back to enable us to better support the center gravity, providing better stability. We also came up with an innovative design for the wheel support structure to allow better alignment of the wheels.
The car is not the only thing that went through some improvements. To better ourselves, we sought out people who have years of experience and knowledge. We reached out to Veteran Racings to gain more insight on how we can claim victory, as they have years of experience in this competition. Along with Lumiere Racings, they have allowed us to learn from past mistakes and improve ourselves to help propel us further in this competition.
Manufacturing was a crucial step in determining our car's performance on the track. And for that, we reached out to SHD Enterprise. They helped guide us throughout the whole manufacturing process to make sure we deliver a well-made car. And for the finishing touches, Haji Nasir Hardware provided us with the knowledge we needed to carry out the paint work on the car to make it look as aesthetically pleasing as possible. These two companies also provided us with the proper tools and equipment for us to carry out the whole manufacturing process.
Humans are more engaged with more visually appealing content. For this reason, we got some help from the people over at Gradient. They gave us pieces of advice on how to make our videos and documents better. Quality is important and needs to be consistent throughout the whole project. Being new in a team without any prior experience has taught me not to hesitate to ask up if I had any uncertainties. My teammates, seniors, as well as fellow club members showed me the ropes, making me much better as a resources manager. This role has made me more confident in making connections with people throughout the whole nation. Even though this skill might not be applicable to me right now as a student, I am very sure it will be helpful in my future career because of my ability to reach out to people while building a good personal network.
Being the design engineer of the team comes with a huge responsibility, which is the car itself. I learned to be more meticulous with my works, as any error can be disastrous in the long run. I also learned to utilize CAD software such as Autodesk Inventor effectively in order to create the car that I visualized in my mind. I believe that this skill will be beneficial to me in the future as I am interested in a career in engineering. I also learned that to work well with others, I needed to understand their struggles so I can offer help whenever necessary.
Being the graphic designer of Aztecs Racing, I had to learn the basics of graphic software. Although I still can't use the software skillfully, I am learning more and more as I go. During the process of learning, I discovered a passion for graphic design which I never knew I had. Since I am working with my team, getting mutual agreement from all my teammates about my work was a must. Through this, I managed to overcome my fear of being judged since I required criticism from others to improve myself.
When a manufacturing engineer, I learned how to handle machines like CNC rotor, which will benefit me in the future as I aspire to become a mechanical engineer. I got better at deciding between materials by comparing the pros and the cons of each choice. As a team leader, making sure everything was on time was crucial. I also had my responsibility as a student, which was just as important. To balance those responsibilities between me and my team, I eventually developed the habits of planning and strategizing ahead.
And that's all for us. We hope to see you in the upcoming FIA School's virtual engineering finals.